All right, everybody, it's Aseya, about to react to this Devil May 5 Cry trailer. See my initial thoughts and what I feel about it. So let's get into it.
We've known each other a long time.
Man, the graphics in this look amazing.
Let's go.
You gonna make it through this?
Capcom, you know it.
Red Grave is completely taken over.
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial for the heavens. Look. Oh, let's go. DLC 5. No, that's Miro.
Hey,
Red
honey.
Queen.
Need assistance?
Hey. You have to hit every single bump
in the road. Where
am I crew?
Okay. Oh, shit. All right.
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking nuts?
No, I'm. Shit.
You don't have, like, the same moveset.
Yeah. He's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why building that well-functioning arm to kick demon ass.
Hell yeah, I like you already.
Who's that, like a banana?
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Hey, you can fire though. That's definitely it.
Woo!
My blue badass room is worth every dime. You know that.
Probably environmental stuff now.
Cash first.
Let's go.
Get back inside now!
Oh, who is that?
Look at that logo though. That logo is hot. Oh shit. Fucking Dante. Woo!
Yeah.
That man old. Shit. That was hot though. I
love that logo to that damn game, man. That logo is just hype.
Makes me wonder though. Xbox exclusives. I'm worried about that. Overall, the game looks that was fucking incredible. That was incredible. Oh my god, can't wait.
All right, guys, that was my initial reaction. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Like, subscribe to the channel, and see you later.